Actress entrepreneur Shilpa Shetty Kundra confesses she cannot swim. Shilpa on Friday took to Instagram to share a video that shows her taking swimming lessons. "Today was an incredible feeling. An honest confession, I can't swim. I have tried so many times to learn, trust me, but in vain. So I'm not a water baby, but today I felt like a child in mother's womb. Had to share this with you. The smile on my face is proof of the bliss I felt to just be able to float," she captioned the image. The 44-year-old actress said that it is important for one to let go of one's fears. "To let go of our fears and trust is what we find hardest," she added. Shilpa made her acting debut in the 1993 thriller Baazigar. Shilpa is married to businessman Raj Kundra since 2009. The couple has a son named Vyan. INS report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.